Hey, there's Mr. Fizzwidget. What happened?
Everything's fine. There was just a bit of debris on the landing pad.
That was our ship.
Don't worry about it, little fella. It's insured. So, do you have the, delivery? Terrifulous! Come, gentlemen. There is precious little time. Just sit back and relax, boys. How about a little flying music?
He did that on purpose.
Nah, he's just easily distracted.
Yeah, well...
Come on, let's see if we can find a way out of here.
In case of emergency, break glass with wrench. Hold on. This one says, use rock to break glass to get wrench to break glass to get rock. Ooh, I love logic puzzles. Let's see. If you break the glass with the...
Solved it.
Thank you. for the experiment now!
I can't do that.
You have 3 seconds. 1, 2, 3.
Whoa! He's a she!
This changes nothing. Where's the experiment?
We have returned it to Mr. Fizzwidget.
Oh! You've just put the whole galaxy in imminent danger.
But...
I don't have time to stand around explaining it to you. If you have any intention of fixing the mess you've made, watch this.
Oh, no. Good thing that wasn't little Susie. Here at the Megacorp testing facility, we make sure the products you buy are safe for you and your family. These are just a few of the products we've rejected to help keep you safe. The Tiny Tot Slingshot, the Nuclear Mousetrap, Self-Wedgifying Underwear, and the Lawn Ninjas. So the next time your toaster doesn't explode in your face, say a little thank you to the Megacorp testing facility.
Wow, she's got a few bolts loose. What does a testing facility have to do with galactic danger?
I am unsure. However, I believe we should investigate that location.
Well, we're gonna need a new ship.
Hello, sir?
Hey, that's my ship!
Possession is an illusion. Do not all things belong to the cosmos?
No. That's definitely mine.
This vessel suffers from wounded chai. Only the power of the crystals can hope to heal it.
Crystals, sir?
Crystals? Like those found in the desert? Beyond. Oh.
Well, we don't have any better ideas. Let's go grab a few crystals.
Thank you.
The crystals are spiking to me with a single voice. Oh, oh, oh.
That was pretty impressive.
Bring me more crystals, and I'll pay you cold hard bolts.
Huh?
Oh.
You can earn fast amounts of bolts by exploring the desert.